Mr. Rodania, welcome back at SCVV. How does it feel to be back here?
Thank you very much. I feel like a part of the family, like I come at home.
You watched the game tonight. What did you think of it?
It was very good game. I see very well-organized team, a lot of goals, SCVV win. It was perfect.
You played for SCVV yourself. What is your nicest memory of SCVV?
Oh, I have had a lot of memories, nice memories. The nicest one, sure, is my all 3 years. It was amazing. Like I said before, I feel very well. Even now, after a long time, I come back and I feel it, that positive energy. That's the good feeling of this club.
Maybe people don't know, but you're very good friends with our coach, Milos Kostic. How did you end up being that good friends?
We played together in two teams in Slovenia, in Olimpia and in Gorica. I know him very well, and even as a coach, he's one of the best Slovenian young coaches, and I'm very happy for him. He's doing well, and I hope that he will continue that way.